Right, we've made it to Conwy.
You better cut that out.
In Wales. Some good artwork.
Some good artwork, yeah, very good.
Look, I think it shows mining in the castle.
Yeah.
Painted by the artifact block. This has got to be one of the best castles I've seen. I've been here before, but only been on the outside. I'm actually going to go inside.
I think it's me.
It's not you. It's
my poo. Just going to walk to the end of this road. I think it's blocked. The road actually that we just came under. Let's get to the car park. I don't know what this is. I'll have to have a Google, see what that's for. It's like a crane of some kind. Not to lift more than 5 tons. Stairs are good, aren't they?
No. Terrible.
Go.
Too much stairs.
They're too big for you.
No, too much stairs. Are we climbing up 1,000 steps or something?
Don't fall through.
I can barely see with my helmet on. So. Well, I can see, it's just that.
I know I can get you without that. I'm loving that song.
It's quite a decent visitor centre with bits in down there.
You were rooted on the road, cost a change, not to even take it
for a while.
If I get some change off, well, there ain't got it tested.
No.
You're very helpful.
Alright.
Yeah.
Hi, Tim.
Yeah. I'm trying to figure out how to get down.
Yeah, Clark, do you want me to grab my hand? Or you yourself?
Thanks, Will.
Yeah, right. Well, you slipped doing it to yourself, is it?
Yeah, I've been paying for that.
You know. Yeah, let's go down this way.
Before the English built the town of Conwy to suppress the Welsh, and the Conwy Abbey, the site was occupied by a Cistercian monastery. Legend has it, it's a tale of two humble monks who reputedly haunted it for centuries. It's believed that they are often seen appearing in their hooded robes amongst the centre, levitating in the air without moving, unnerving locals and tourists alike. It's been reported that their presence is so strong dogs have refused to go into certain parts of the castle.
Shall we go on the wall walk first and go around? Oh look, right into there.
Birdie!
Come on.
Okay.
Come on
then.
Wow, this is pretty awesome castle. I think it's called a guard room. See where the old steps are.
Nice smile.
So here we are in the Northwest Tower.
Oh, nice one.
Nice big drop there. Maybe not for small children that can walk. But yeah. Amazing views all around. I'm coming down with you.
Side, just we're going going up.
Wait, this way?
Yeah, shall I go first?
Yeah.
That's a banister. Sorry. I'm going to this side.
You need that when you're going up.
Yeah.
Wait.
Wait, side, Alex.
All the way to the top.
Go on, you first, because it gets narrow. Drawbridge. Walk down there. Let's walk this way round. Go this way. This way.
There's only a front door, but
there's lights and stuff. There's a tower. Yeah, just in case.
I'm gonna go sit down.
Yeah. Big room. All the way down. Yeah, let's go back up this way then.
Oh wait, let's
fine. Do you want to go down?
Thank you. Are we going that way around? Adam? Yeah, I'll meet you there in a few minutes. Yeah. There's a squeeze behind you.
Sorry, mate.
It's all right. In the second corner.
Oh,
There's a room there.
Watch out, darling. Sorry, watch out.
Thank you. I don't think there's anyone else coming down now.
I'm doing that. I'm amazing. Thank you.
Thank you.
That was the northwest tower went up there, wasn't it? Pardon? Yeah. They should have mesh on the bottom line out. This is the kitchen tower. Oh, what's that? Little chimney. God, that's a big drop.
That was a spiral staircase as well.
What was the,
yeah.
This was the kitchen
tower. What's the tower? Conwy likes to walk to there. Bigger than that. I'm going right now. This is a chapel tower. Got a rope there, it's that steep one. Drawbridge.